softly whisper eternal love into the ear of death. The